A new place for you to grocery shop in Baltimore County, a Dollar General Market, opened up today in Essex. Its location on Stemmers Run Road, where the Save-A-Lot used to be. The store carries fresh meats, fruits, and vegetables, as well as other household essentials. The opening brings at least 15 new jobs, and there is another DG Market location on West Patapsco Avenue in Baltimore.